Perfect. Hey, what's your name?
Teresa.
Hi, Teresa. Nice to meet you. My name's Kelly.
Hey, Kelly. Nice to meet you.
You're here to jump out of an airplane, right?
This is true.
What made you want to go skydiving?
This is a complete shock. I thought I was going antique shopping in Snohomish. It's my 50th birthday, and this is a surprise.
Well, you go antique shopping afterwards. Just don't drop anything. You might be a little bit shaky.
Exactly.
All right. Sounds good. And you have somebody here with you?
I do. My husband, Tim.
All right. Yeah. Tim's right over there getting geared up. Yep. Is there anything that he's going to tell me about you that should worry me?
No. No? Not a thing.
Not a thing. You're going to be just fine,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
All right, let's go find Tim.
Okay.
All right, I want you to grab her right here.
So, Tim, you know this lovely lady?
I do.
Is there anything I should know about her before I go skydiving with her?
It's a big birthday today.
Oh, okay. That's what she was saying. Her 50th?
50.
All right, well, happy birthday. No, that's okay. We're going to let everybody know
that?
In the plane. No, it'll be fine.
She's going to have a lot of fun. Happy 50th.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
How you doing there, Tim?
Good.
All right, looking good, man.
Okay. I'm not gonna eat too much.
Summertime.
Thank you. right.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I'll never forget it. Oh my God.
You did awesome. Good job. Woo!
Baby.
There's that right here. Oh. That's where you
Whoa,
live.
Whoa, how cool is that?
Your husband's up there. Oh. That's where you might come down. I'm going to do one turn for you.
Right. Okay.
Sorry guys, sorry buddy.
I got you. I pulled it.
Woo! Honey. Oh my God, that was unbelievable.
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
You're the world's newest skydiver.
Kelly, thank you.
Was it worth it, Sam? Good job, man.
Unbelievable.
All right, stand together. Thank you so much for coming out to Skydive Snohomish. 50th birthday, awesome. Maybe your kids could do it
someday. Yeah,
All right, big thumbs up. Skydive Snohomish, thank you.